Yes, a very good morning to you. Also, today I was doing my random exercise, and the quotage I've written for today is that try to find permanent solutions of not in flow times by focusing on the root cause and finding solutions to them rather than getting a temporary morphine of escape from the pain of being clueless. So what I want to say is that we often end up getting periodic and similar obstacles in our life because we just find a comfortable way to be on the path and never try to jump that hurdle. So be questionable to yourself and let your soul answer the questions for the perfect flow of your life. So do remember this, keep exercising, keep smiling, be happy and be fit. Have a good day.